help people, but don't let them abuse you. Hello friends, my name is Haritosh and I am back with number 48 of 51 Game Changers. And my today's game changer is being mindful about helping people. Back in 2018, when I was in US, one of our colleagues joined us there and asked us for help, which we really did. But after a point of time, it sort of became an abuse of us. I remember one specific instance that he asked us to take to Walmart for some shopping. Now, in general, you would expect that the shopping might end in 1 hour, 2 hours, maybe 3 hours. But in this case, I was there in that Walmart store from 10 a.m. till 4 p.m. Yes, for 6 hours. And that's when I realized that you should be mindful of helping people. You should be useful, but don't let anyone abuse you of your helpfulness. So that's my game changer. I've learned a great deal and I'm being mindful of helping people to the extent it is all right. So what are your game changers? Have you ever encountered any such experience? So that's it for today's game changer. I hope you're taking good care of yourself. Until next time, keep learning, keep growing, and keep going out of your comfort zone. I'm Haritosh and I'll be back with my next game changer. Take care. God bless you all.